Allen County received nearly $800,000 for safety upgrades through the state's Secured School Safety Grant Program. Funds can be used for a wide range of safety needs like support for resource officers, active event warning systems, threat assessments, and student and parent support services programs. State Representative Chris Judy says Indiana has allocated $187 million for school safety matching grants since the program started in 2013.